described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cinefet presents Zoobabu, Anteater. The box sniffs around, then hops onto a mound of dirt with a hole in it. It hops onto another one, then goes to a third.
Careful! You'll destroy the sandcastles!
Oh, these aren't sandcastles.
They're not? So what are they?
See if you can guess!
Mole holes?
In a forest...
Oh no! These are anthills!
The box flops back, and four legs stick out.
Why are you laughing?
Because there are ants crawling all over me, and it tickles!
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.